this video I'm going to explain you how you can view the hidden files in Linux. To view the hidden files in Linux, you have to use ls command, and then if you do l, it will show all the files but not the hidden files. So if you want to view the hidden files, you have to use one switch called as ls-a. So a stands for hidden files and l stands for long format. So if you do that .al, as you can see, the files starting with the dot are also displaying over here. So that means hidden files are being displayed. Or you can also use this command ls-a just to view the files instead of showing the all detailed information. So as you can see, it is showing the file starting with dot, that is hidden files. So just remember this switch .-a to view the hidden files in Linux. If you like this video, hit like button.